Convenience stores are ripping you off. Anytime you hear the word convenience, that means you're gonna pay for it. They get you in because you need gas, and they know you have to come inside and pay usually, and then you're gonna get snacks and waters and things like that, but that's where they make their money. That's where they mark things up. All right, so let's see how much these basic things are at a convenience store versus another store. $10 cheaper